grew up in a family where at young age, we were instilled that education is the only key to escape poverty. Throughout the years, it kept me from a job. I burned the midnight oil just to get through the journey of where I am today. In order to repay my parents' sacrifices, to let us finish college. I enrolled nursing at Vito University and was successful to become a nurse. However, reality strikes. I realized that I cannot stop the cycle of poverty of my family here if I will not go abroad or find another plan for the future. It was my childhood dream to become a doctor. I asked my father, a tricycle driver, if I can go to medical school. But the response was negative. Subsequently, I decided to enter law school. I worked in a bar in the morning to sustain the needs in my academics and attended school at night. I became a mother then. The life I've been having in the law school was difficult, but being a mother at night and working during the day became more even tougher. But I went back to where I started, discipline. That no matter how hard your situation now, there will come a time that you will reap what you have sown. Indeed, the same was true. Now I am a lawyer. What I am saying is just, keep the faith. I know most of us is having different kind of struggles. But keep hanging, you'll get there. There was a saying said by Justice Marvin Leonen, our bar chairman. He said, focus on the little things you can do now, leading to the bigger things you want to achieve, rather just dreaming of the big things you hope to be, without anything now. Padayon, thank you for working.
Magandang araw po sa inyo lahat. Ako po si Lili Sabian Cantanan, ang nanay ng aking attorney, si Sabian Lino. Ako po ay nakatira, kami po ay nakatira sa 406 Bongtong Dengas City. Ang athleted po ay nasa 50 na ngayon. Bali, may measure lang po kung ang kaming kapira. Alam namin na ang edifisyon ng Balikin Fortress, ito ay nagdarayon sa paikipsan ang kahirapan ating bansa. Marami ang aming pinagdaanan bilang isang Fortress member. Marami rin akong natutunan bilang isang membro. May mga seminar na modules na nakukunan na magbabagong paalaman tulad ng pagiging financial leader. Balikin, ang ating pamilya ay buong pusong napapakalaman sa DSWB. Malaking tulong ang pagiging isang Fortress member sa ating parents leader, Ma'am Isaba. Maraming salamat po sa dati ka sa walang tao ko tayo sa ating mga kailangan kung sa kumawin. Isang karangalan ng pagiging miyembro ng programa ng DSWB. Maraming salamat po sa tulong natanggap mula hanggang ngayon. Hindi ko po mabilang kung paano na kami nakaraan. Sa mga kapwa kukurumis member, mahalaghan natin ang mga beneficyo binibigay sa atin ng gobyerno. Isipin muna kung ano-ano man na is importante o mas nakakabuti sa ating pamilya. Kailangan natin magtrabaho ng mabuti upang magustusan ang ating pangangailangan ng ating pamilya. Sikap at saka ang kailangan upang makaligtin ang tagumpay. Walang mawala ng pag-asa. Maraming salamat.